The next exercise is called hip abduction. So for this, we're going to have our TheraBand in a loop again, and then we're going to slide it onto both ankles. And if you need a chair for support, that's fine to use. And we're going to then just kick out with one leg. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, and then you can move the chair around and do it on the other side.